Lien Neville. Are you the one who killed Fate?
So what?
I'm gonna treat you like the bad little girl you are, and start with a serious spanking. Ew, I'm trembling.
Round one, fight!
Dog barking brainlessly like that.
It's lights out for you, kiddo!
Evil is one thing I can't forget. I'll show you all I've got.
Round one, fight!
Sorry.
Idiot. Idiot.
Sorry.
Winner.
How boring.
Round two. Fight!
This is your lucky day. Getting to be euthanized by a fox like me.
Huh! Come on, get serious!
Round one, fight!
Sorry! Ready? Sorry. Ready?
Dog barking brainlessly like that.
This is your lucky day. Getting to be euthanized by a fox like me.
Shut up and show me your stuff! I'll show you what it's like to be a real man.
Round one, fight.
Sorry.
Idiot.
Requesting backup. Sorry. Requesting backup.
Brainlessly like that.
Lien Neville, the assassin owned by Duke, huh?
You're wrong. I'm not that man's kitty cat.
Whatever. You killed Fate, and Duke gave the order.
That information is classified.
What?
I don't have time to chat with you. Go back to the slum, you dog. You don't belong here.
I don't have time either. No matter what you say, I'll do what I have to do. Apologize to Fate in hell. There's no mercy, even if you are a chick.
Round one! Fight!
Sorry!
Nice job!
Sorry!
sooner.
How boring.
Round two. Fight.
Sorry.
Requesting backup.
Conquering lightning flash.
Nice try.
Forget about fate. He didn't have the luck.
Shut up. You killed fate with a dirty trick.
Dirty trick? Go on. It was fate that tried to assassinate Duke. That's dirty.
No. Fate was trying his best to negotiate with Duke. Being a man of honor, he tried to avoid needless bloodshed.
Maybe. Fate was an honorable man, maybe a little too much. I respected him and fought one-on-one with him. Duke and his lackeys didn't lay a glove on him.
What?
I beat him in the fair fight he'd hoped for and he died. That's the truth. If you're not happy with this story, come back after you get better. Next time, I'll send you where fate is now. If I were you, I'd be a little more careful on turning your back on me.
Why did you come? If you had stayed away, you would have led a pleasant life.
Yes. A pleasant life, but full of regrets. The way I live my life was determined on the day you killed my parents.
Living for revenge? How boring. Then, I will send you straight to your parents.
No thanks. I'd rather send you to your hometown. Right back to hell.
Well, at least you talk a pretty good fight.
Round one! Fight!
There it is! Rumble!
tell me one thing. When you killed my parents, why didn't you kill me too? Didn't you imagine that one day you would be killed by me?
Why bother to know?
I'm asking the questions. Answer me.
Once I had a sister.
Sister?
No parents. No relatives. All I had was my sister. But she died over 20 years ago.
Did you save me to make up for your sister's death?
Go ahead. Laugh at me. I was naive. I pledged my loyalty to the Syndicate, believing they could save my sick sister!
Is it possible you are still concerned about the man who you just tried to kill only seconds ago?
You are?
While he talks of pledging allegiance to the Syndicate, he betrays it in the end. It is pretty naive. I can only laugh.
Are you Addis's?
Addis is the massive shadow that covers this planet. So tell me. Do you think its leader would reveal himself so easily to the likes of you?
I'm Jivatma, the Dark Talon, ruler of QCL.
QCL's Jivatma?
I was the one who ordered Duke to annihilate your parents' syndicate 15 years ago. If I said that, then what would you?
Did you?
An assassin who lacks control of her rage is absolutely useless. I will dispose of both of you now. Both you, the traitor, and you who are saved by the traitor. QCL's work must always be perfectly executed. Journey to death can't be sad if someone joins you.
Round one, fight!
Losing response. The incomplete beat.
Fear me!
He's gone.
What are you doing? Kill me and leave.
You're not getting off that easily. I've got a lot to ask you about that guy, QCL, and Addis.
You're not planning to challenge Addis?
I can't turn back. I now know where to focus my vengeance. Do I?
What?
Do I really look like your sister?
No. My sister was more graceful.
How dare you! You are the one who raised me this way. I'm going.
Well, I don't know how large Addis is. All I know is the top guy. And he's very powerful. Someone who has power even greater than Javatma. Are you still going?
Unfortunately, I'm not enough of a saint to stop now. Thanks to the education of a certain someone.
Thank you.
Game over!